In this video, we'll explain the shape of the short-run average cost curve. After watching this tutorial, you should better understand the shape of the short-run average cost curve. Let's go back to our previous graph of the average total cost curve. This is the short-run average cost curve of a particular firm. The U-shape of the curve is linked to the law of diminishing returns. In the short run, we typically view labor as the variable factor of production, and as workers specialize, it becomes more efficient to produce. This is seen directly in the shape of the average variable cost curve. Beyond the efficiency point, average variable costs start to rise. We also have to consider the average fixed cost. The combination of both average fixed cost and average variable cost at the lowest point of the average total cost curve is at its minimum value. That means from this point forward, the sum of average fixed costs and average variable costs will rise. Similarly, on this diagram, we can see that at output X, all average cost gains have been achieved for this combination of the factors of production. For a further mathematical explanation of this concept, click the link in the video information below. By now, you should be comfortable understanding the shape of the short-run average cost curve. Next, we'll consider how things change in the long run, and I encourage you to pay particular attention to the differences. If you have any questions or comments in the meantime, leave them below or email me at enhancedtuition@gmail.com. I'll do my best to reply. That's us done for now, and I will see you in the next one.